Hi there, it's Michelle with the latest from the City of Port Adelaide Enfield. It's Yellow Ribbon Road Safety Week. Find out how to attract native wildlife to your garden. We have created a new locally based anti-racism educational package, which is being launched this week. And don't miss South Australia's History Festival. In partnership with Junction Community Centre, we have developed a local anti-racism educational package to leverage ideas and innovation that come from being welcoming and inclusive within our local community. We will be running workshops and the package will be made available to local groups who wish to use it. We sat down with members of the community to hear about their stories and we put together a short video as part of the educational package, which we will be releasing later this week. We will be launching the package with a free workshop this Thursday, the 9th of May. Book your spot at www.racismnotjustblackandwhite.eventbrite.com.au. This week is Yellow Ribbon Road Safety Week, and with over 220 council vehicles on the road, plus staff working roadside every day of the week, we are extremely conscious of road safety and the importance of safe driving. It is important to remove all distractions and never use mobile phones while behind the wheel. Don't put other people at risk by speeding, driving while tired or under the influence. When driving past work sites, please slow down and give workers the space they need to be safe. Visit roadsafetyweek.net.au for more. This Wednesday, come along to Green Acres Library and learn how to attract native wildlife to your garden with Trees for Life SA. Attracting local wildlife to your garden is a great idea. Not only will you be creating an environment for native creatures to thrive, but you will also improve the quality and health of your garden. Bookings are essential. Call 8406 0500 or email info@treesforlife.org.au. South Australia's History Festival runs throughout May and promotes the state's wonderful collections, places and stories through an amazing range of history-related activities. There are loads of things happening right around the state and within our local area. Visit historyfestival.sa.gov.au to find something near you and see what we are doing locally through your City of PAE Library. This week, you'll find us cutting the grass in Gillies Plains, Hillcrest, Green Acres, Blair Athol, Enfield, Croydon Park, Croydon, Kilburn, Otway, Ethelton, Taparoo, Osborne and Glugs North. We'll be spraying weeds in Holden Hill, Dernan Court, Windsor Gardens, Oakden, Hillcrest, Osborne, Outer Harbour and North Haven. If you need us for anything, just give us a call on 8405 6600 or visit our website any time of the day or night to make a request for service.